is I'm gonna brush my teeth because I have a dentist appointment today. Brushing my teeth tickles. So yeah, I'm pretty excited about it because a kid from my school one time got a pencil with teeth all over from the dentist. I want to get one of those.
That'd be cool if they gave me underwear with teeth on it. That'd be like so super duper.
My mom got really mad at me yesterday because I was bored, so I ate all the dirt out of the vacuum cleaner. She said it was bad for me to eat the dirt, but it just looks so cool. I really wanted to eat it. I'm not gonna do that anymore though, because my mom said if I do any more bad stuff, she's gonna put me up for adoption.
Fred, we need to leave the dentist. Come on.
Okay, mother.
Okay, well, I have to go to the dentist, so I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Tick tock, tick tock.
My face is numb. I can't even feel my cheeks.
I went there and I looked at my teeth,
and then before I knew it, they were operating on me.
They did a full-blown operation on me while I was awake. I thought that our good president, George Bush, would have made laws that kids couldn't go into operations without being put to sleep. And they said I had a cavity. I have no clue why I got a cavity. I started brushing my teeth last week, and I still have a cavity. And then the nurse lady thought she was all cool and yelled at my mom for not making me brush my teeth. My mom is a great mother. She doesn't force me to brush my teeth because she wants me to have responsibility. Seriously, that nurse thought that she could judge me because I didn't brush my teeth. People in this world are not meant to be judged. Treat one another how you would want to be treated, okay?
I'm bleeding! I'm scared!
I don't know what that dentist man did to me, but he severely hurt me! Who did he think he was in authority to be able to cut open my mouth? I am furious! You are a lucky woman that you never ever have to go to the dentist.
Don't bite it!
She bit my mouth where it was bleeding. What a mean bird. Oh my god, guess what? Judy saw me at the dentist. She saw the nurse yell at me for not brushing my teeth and she was laughing. When she went to the dentist, she didn't have any cavities. She pointed her finger at me and was laughing. She was doing this.
Ha ha ha.